Hello everyone, welcome back to Oxford Magnet Fishing. Today I'm actually on the back of the Castle River. This is probably one of the best spots I actually like out of all the rivers. I've had some really good finds here. I do recommend this river to come magnet fishing for sure. So I'm just getting set up now. So today I'm using the this is 560 kg weight, and I've got
the 500 kg double-sided.
Nice. And obviously I've got a military grappling hook as well, which are quite cool.
See what we can get today.
Fence pole. This, what do you reckon that looks like? A handle, isn't it? Of a door. Something like that. That's cool. I don't know what that is. Some square thing. And some nails. Found a magnet. Hey. Oh, shit, I can't get off them. Sorry, mate. So right there, I've just found someone's magnet. Little fishing one. So you need to buy the thread lock. That's how theirs has come off, but that happened to the same as me. I've lost one in this river as well, but a bigger one than this. But that's a cool find.
I just got some bits.
Nice. Some nails by the looks of it.
Old nails, yeah.
Another lock. Blue one. Found a magnet, but not my magnet.
Somewhere.
It is, isn't it? I thought it was the bottom part of the screw. So there, just some more nails. Nothing really worth interesting. Another pole. Fence bar. So you're on fences today, yeah?
I'm collecting a fence.
I'm hoping you to catch it on the double side. Ah, you're tangled, aren't you?
They've got these
for us. You're over there. don't know, but it's got a hook on the end of it.
I can't think what they're called, but...
It's got a hook on the end.
They're used for... I'll find out and let you know, because I can't remember, but...
You are 100%.
I'm a little Chevy.
That's cool, though. More nails. It's a little spooky.
Too sure what it is. Weird looking thing. Some more screws. Some old bits of wire.
Found another little magnet someone's lost. It's mainly cast iron ring. I've had a 16th century horseshoe out of it. Massive it is. Yeah, there's a lot of it. So I'm just pulling out little bits. I ain't too sure what it is. Imagine my magnet's just cracked. I've never had that happen before. I've done it when I just threw it in. Weird. So I'll bring it down closer. There we are, mate.
In that case, pay this cleaning fee.
So I'm just finding those little dinky little bits here. big bolt and nut. Pretty cool.
Filled my magnet. Sits like those old nails. Old nails.
Yeah, well.
I don't know what it is.
Another one. So I've just found another horseshoe. That's two I found in this spot. That's brilliant. So it's not as big as the first one I found there, but that's pretty cool. That's decent, right? I'm happy with that. And then just another tip. Every time I see a horseshoe, I'd get one. I sent it to him over there as well. Found another magnet. It's like the grappling hook in it, if you want.
Huh?
The grappling hook in it, yeah.
That?
Yeah.
They used to use, you know, like how in Peter Pan when they want to keep their ship stable. Anchors. They're actually called mortgage kids.
No.
Like a bit of a plate or something, a tray.
Well, they used to have those crabs.
You got the crabs, are you?
Hey.
You got the crabs? Oh, no, you got the metal.
Oh, no,
just got the horseshoe out of it.
A guy on the bridge last week, and he had a cage, and it's absolutely full.
Was it?
massive, yeah. Fuck.
Yeah.
See ya.
Alright. So I just found a bit of cold gutter in there.
I thought that was a pipe.
Open.
Happy with that one.
Cup and it says something, but I don't know what it says. I don't think it's English, it's Spanish.
Thank you.
that's the end of me for magnet fishing, because I've got to put my magnet around my wrist. I just chucked it in and it's gone down the river. That's gone. That was floating down the creek.
You can catch it at the bottom.
So far I've just found some nails and that, and I did find a fishing lure.
That's pretty cool.
I think you can let it go.
Huh? And I did find some cast iron old guttering holder.
So where's your magnet? So guys, I'm going to pick the camera up. So guys, we got a bike. Well, I got a bike. It's all rusty and broken there. Could I use that? Ooh. Because he's just said it to me. This is the second magnet I've lost down here, because I lost his other one down there, and now I just lost my own. So now I've got to go home and order a new one.
Is
can't believe you lost the magnet. I found the magnet and then lost the magnet.
So I've just found some more, I don't know what it is, like little earthy bits, and that.
I caught
another bike.
She's doing all this with the gravel hit.
Trust me, it's hard work.
So, I don't know what that was attached to. I don't know what that is. Here's my magnet. I found my magnet at last. Wow. But we still lost Emma's though. She chucked her straight in the river. But, oh, wow.
Not sure what this is. If anybody knows, comment. Let us know if you know what it's for.
Oh, I'm so happy to have my magnet back. Yeah, yeah! That's two magnets now. Two magnets I found today down here. That's that horseshoe. Good, giving me good luck.
Found a penny.
So I just found some earthy bit, I ain't too sure. Penny. And just some other little bits. But thank you for watching everyone. I'm gonna have to leave it there. I'm gonna come back down and make more videos on this place. And as you can see, there's so much stuff in here, so many good finds. I've had some brilliant finds around here. And that, so two magnets, couple of bikes, horseshoe. So, yeah, that was really brilliant. So, I'm really happy with that.
I caught two bikes in a cup.
Yeah.
Well, loads of weeds.
Oh, yeah, I fished up the garden.
Yeah.
Oh, man. do that.
My eyelash is coming off.
I'm a magnet.
Is there a new one?
That is Aidy's old one.
That's
lost.
My old one. Horseshoe.
It's gotten rusty so quickly.
That one, I want to know some legal comment. Comment on that thing, so I don't know what that is.
Yeah. Another magnet, I'd have to give it to Emma now because she's just lobbed those in the river.
Oh, I'm gonna have a big one.
And this, I don't know what that is.
I think there might have been a
candle. Alan.
Alan?
Alan, we found your cup.
Found your cup. Well, Amy found your cup. So if you want it back, just make a comment and we'll give it you back.
Another little fishing tackle. Cash money. Our bolts. Locks, screws and nails.
A lot of it is screws and nails as well, isn't it?
And
the bikes. Amy's fish out her bikes.
Yeah.
Two of them.
Record.
Yeah. Right, thank you for watching everyone. We'll see you soon. Goodbye.